Hi all, and welcome back to Sims 3, sorry, I said it, Sims 3, Sims 4, let's play.
Yips.
Okay, we start off with the big, big question here, guys. Try for baby. Oh, hell yeah. We've got a few simoleons in, so yeah.
Quiba's a goo.
We can improve on the house. Make a little, make a baby crib. I'm thinking of right here next to the bedroom. Yeah. Something like that. Yeah. Okay, they're gonna get up again because they are maximum. So, in order to know if we are pregnant or not, we're gonna do this. Do pregnancy test.
Oh, Kemba.
Whoa, he just queued up a buttload of... pause. Okay, look at all the fruits and vegetables we got. Damn! Cook meal, let's see here, what can we make? We got onion there, we got spinach there, we don't have any fish. We need tomato. We need a tomato plant. Cause if we got tomato, it's gonna be free. It doesn't cost us anything. We need tomato plant. Okay, fish taco. As you can see, it's green because the price is lowered just a bit. Well, normally it was cost 4 simoleons. It now only costs 3 simoleons because we have one of the items. Holy crap, it's raining outside. Yeah, sorry about that. There's nothing I can do. I can't make it stop raining. BLT. I have no idea. Guys, help me out here. What the fuck does BLT stand for? Oh, sorry, my language. Sorry. Pardon my French. Yeah. Nope, we're gonna go with fish tacos, and we're gonna say a party-sized fish taco. Let's see. Is it good news? Whoa. Pleasantly satisfied.
Awesome.
Hey! Yay! Clean frenzy.
Ina. Huh.
Clean with vigor. So, we are pregnant. Hell yeah. Oh, gotta clean this bad boy up here. So yeah. Oh yeah, we got a few things here. We got an energized decorum. You know what, we're gonna plant this out here with the other two energized decorum. Even though we got another energized decorum right here. Look at that, just got a little baby bump. Okay, what's going on? Ah.
Toki Boo!
Oh, believe
Toki Boo! Okay, share the big news.
Shuleaf Skeins, Yikla Wanafesh.
Oh,
oh, Ravovi. No.
What is up
Dimple
with this?
Your dish.
This is apparently a bug.
Ha ha ha. Tenif.
Kavlet Sharky.
Ah, Vadish.
Well, well.
Usanid Zarspa.
Yeah, let me just do one thing here. Let me just do this. There we go.
Swarspa Katuni. Shalizam Rizalek. Abshani. Pinaru. Bluff Rabla. Florib Essenoy. Brainim Dunmar.
Brainim Dunmar. Grab swimming. Why would you grab swimming? Eat the rest of your fish and tacos, you bad boy. Okay, let's see. Ooh, we got a fossil out there we can take, but let's see. Yeah, I've done something new here. We have taken a graft from some of the bushes here and stuff. A very nice, splendid plant. Splice plant. A grape and strawberry. A strawberry carrot. A onion grape. And a basil onion. Ooh, hey, we've got a couple here that can be evolved. Yeah. My sim here is, Tom here is level 7. Let's have a read, shall we? How does your garden grow? How does your garden grow? It can bloom with flowers and fruits galore, but such an endeavor takes time and effort, and more than a bit of gardening skill. Gardening skill is built by working with plants and seeds and stuff like that. Yeah. Oh, cool! I didn't know you could do that. That's pretty cool. So, the one with the highest level is above, is on top. Oh yeah, and Cindy is level 8 in that. That is why we have this much simoleons. Yeah. By the way, with the simoleons added, we got 4,037 simoleons. We are going to go in here, we're going to go into kit room. Yeah. You know what? Let's have a look, how does this one look? Yeah, but there's no bed in it. In order to get a kit room with bed, we are up to about 5,033 simoleons. Little dreamer. Yeah, but this the biggest one of them all cost 5,161 simoleons. I mean, I think we should go with the biggest one, right? And then go with this color. This color could be both boy and girl. This one is definitely a girl. I wonder. You know what? I do believe that you can place it down. And then when the kid has grown up, you can just pick up the this whole thing here and sell it again. And then, yeah, that's exactly what we're gonna do. First of all, we don't know which gender the baby is gonna be yet, so we're not gonna do it yet. Nope, we're not gonna do it yet. The cool thing about it is, when she does give birth, we can do it at the hospital, but the baby will automatically, boink, pop up somewhere inside the house where there's room in a little crib type deal.
Tariba! Nuko!
big news. You want to enthuse about interests with someone.
I'm so enthusiastic.
Our little collection of dollies here. Oh yeah, that reminds me. Nope. Where is... There it is, collections, there we go. We got 4 out of 25 frogs. Yeah, the surfer leaf frog, I just got. Got, 15 out of 31 different types of... This item, what the hell is that? Oh well. Of, plants and, fruits and vegetables, all cooked up into one. 5 different types of dolls. 5 different types of gems. 4 fossils, and one of the rare one being an alien face that we got. Nice. else, we don't have anything else. No, cool. So, collections found 5 out of the 13 out of the 13 different collectings available. Yeah. Oh my god, sorry about that. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Get over this one. Ugh. Did we get a new doll or something? Yeah, we did. Ooh, we got a new doll. Hi! See ya, cutie. See, these are the spliced garden shoot. These are the graphs you put on the different types of plants and stuff like that. You know what? Hey, I have an idea. Eggplant frog, breed with the surfer leapfrog, and we got a new surfer leapfrog. And we got 3 of these. Jeez, I don't know. Let's see here, that's a... Oh, maybe we can also take some shoots from the flowers. Hmm. A daisy and a rose, why the hell not? Get a cutting from that, and a cutting from that. This here is a bluebell, we're gonna get a cutting from that. Rose, chrysanthemum, yeah, and a snapdragon, of course. That's almost bread frog, yeah, we know. Gonna go up here and say bam. Just all notifications out the door.
Oh.
Okay, pleasantly satisfied. Pleasantly satisfied, ooh, nice. But it's not, it's only pleasantly satisfied, as you can see. It only gives happiness point 1. The last time it gained happiness point 2. Well. I don't know what the fuck is this. I have no idea what the bloody fuck it does that. Let's do this. And let's go in and say use. And hopefully when she does flush. Okay. Let's see, we got 2 rose bushes, right? A rose bush and a very nice rose bush. I'm gonna take the rose bush here. Yeah. Just take these in like so. That's the rose bush we're going to graft. A cutting from a garden plant used to, I don't know what the heck, we're gonna graft a bluebell with a rose, with the rose bush, because then you're gonna see something cool. Yeah, we're gonna graft that on, and then bam! Gonna water it, gonna fertilize it with something good. Do we have any... let's see, that's a level 2 fertilization up in top here. Let's see, no, level 1, we're gonna go with this one, that's a level 2. Okay, let's see, did the flush go away? No, the flush did not go away. Apparently I got to restart the game in order for it to go away. Okay, I am, happily watering all the plants now. Cool. Very nice spliced plant. Basil and onion. Onion and grape. Grape and strawberry. Strawberry carrot. Ooh. I can evolve this one. Become confident. Right now, I'm very energized right now. Holy crap. Okay, where is she? Ah, she's right there. I'm good. Huh. Energized. Huh. Very energized. Huh. Okay. And after all of this, I'm gonna have to go and repair. Okay. Here we got the vegetables and fruits, and here we got the different types of flowers. So yeah. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, I know. And I know. There we go, you just have to take it and drag it. Okay, we got 5 grafts, but 5 different types of grafts. Okay. What if I do this? Oh. Rose, daisy. Is that chrysanthemums? Yeah. And a schnapdragon. Household, yeah. Oh. Household collection. Yeah, that's everybody. If everybody has collected something. Hmm? Oh, yeah. Gonna let him finish off that. Let's go into Superman. Whoa, level up. We are now level 8 in gardening skill. And I've grafted onto 5 plants. I just need to graft onto 5 more. And I got 5 grafts, so let's see here. We have a bluebell. I'm gonna plant the bluebell there. We got a daisy. We have a schnapdragon. And we got this one. Okay, so that's 4 different plants again. Very nice tree, nice. Okay, then we got 5 different type of flowers here. And I'm thinking that we're going to go to, apparently I need some sleep now. Where does, she had to go to work. But she's happy because she is with child. Oh, hey, harsh criticism. Cindy's work is being criticized for the first time, and the reason and the response is exceedingly harsh. Especially harsh. Should she get defensive and try and explain her thoughts process, or quietly take notes and try to better in the future? You know what? We are I'm a woman. I'm with child, so do not criticize my art. Whoa. Whoa, she just got pissed! Shit, Cindy's angry rebellion about her painting earns her the nickname Baby Cracks. Isn't school fun? Performance loss medium. Fucking hell. Oh shit. God damn. Oh my god, do not mess with a woman with PPS. She just got pissed as hell. Oh my god, that's why I love this game! It is so realistic! I mean, seriously, if I did anything to upset my mom, trust me, I'll be running for the hills. Are you criticizing my work? God damn, just look at her! Just look at her! That's definitely PPS! God damn! Oh my god. Come on, be finished with that thing already. There we go. And scavenge for parts. Junior? Junior, where are you, Junior? Scavenge for parts. I'm just... Junior? I don't know why, sometimes... I don't think about it, but sometimes I sound like, what's his name? The guy from Indiana Jones, Indiana Jones' father. Indiana Jones, that's Harrison Ford. But who was his father? What was the name of the character who played his father? Man, I can't remember it. Okay, one of them is a bit. Oh. There we go.
Oberoi, huh? Inflaba, are you ya?
Very nice. Very nice indeed. Also, I've realized that when they are up in very nice level of bushes, they tend to keep green longer and not wilt as fast, and not require water as fast. So yeah. Okay. Man, she is still pissed as hell. Oh my god. I'm not gonna hear that. Work hard. Yell at coworkers! You know what? Let's do that. Yell at coworkers just to vent off some steam. Nah, go in here and get some good sleep. You earned it. Oh my god, look at my beautiful garden. Oh, that is a sight for sore eyes. Okay, let him. Oh, here he is. Uncomfortable, out of energy. Do not piss her off. Let's have get a nice meal here, and she definitely needs to take a bubble bath, and then go to sleep. I'm gonna wake him up. I'm gonna have him go and use the restroom. Oh well. How is she doing with the? Nope, the flush is still there.
Baru?
Well, I'm gonna see if I can't get that removed until next episode. Yeah. Casey is so low on energy that she's almost gonna pass out. Pass out in 0 minutes. Oh shit. She's gonna pass out. And you cannot do anything until this one has become totally green.
Honjima.
Why is he laughing? Oh my god, look at that. Look at that ass. Look at that ass riding up in the air right there. Damn. And he's just sitting there having a nice fish taco.
Oh, skin now.
Oh, by the way, remember in the start of our episode, in episode 1, I think, I told you guys... Whoa! What? What? Browse friends Twitch video. Oh, cool. Why did I not go do that? Notifications. Origin in game. Yeah, of course. I don't know if you can see what I can see, but what I'm using. I'm using Shift and then F1 to have Origin pop up inside the game. But yeah, it gave me a little notification down here that The Sims 4 Digital Deluxe download was finished and something like that. I'm like, what?
So.
Oh, let her sleep, you big oaf. You're just standing there with your fist taco and... Oh my god. Oh my god, he's getting a boner looking at her ass. What the fuck? Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, of course you're happy, you goddamn sick little perverted douchebag. Oh my god. Look at those arms, damn. I mean, seriously. Okay, go in here, let's... Hey, we can upgrade this one. Whoa, hey, wait a minute, what did I upgrade it to? Wait a minute. Upgrade what? A great way to lower the frequency of breaking. Ah, okay, yeah. You know what, we're gonna take a brisk shower. Oh, how my little lovely garden doing? Hey, they're sprouted up. Nice. And we got bananas on the banana tree. Banana. Gonna get a banana split. Oh my god. I am just so... I'm energized myself. I mean, I am loving this game like a son of a bitch. I'm loving you guys, because... Jesus Christ, 500 plus subscribers. Holy crap. Yeah, I'm still on that high cloud, dudes. I'm still on that high cloud. Yeah, I can't believe that you guys managed to just rocket through the... whoa, what the hell? Yeah, the subscriptions like that. Damn. Got 7 of these, got 4 of these, so that's pretty cool. Still 3 of those, 4 of those. You know what? We don't have that much room for it in the house. Oh, wait a minute. How is she coming along with the babes?
Toma.
In 7 hours she's going to be in the second trimester? Holy buckets. There we go, get a good night's sleep. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no, Sorry, it wasn't you I wanted to have to water. It was me. It was this guy here. You know what? Go here and take a bubble bath. Bubble bath also gives fun. So yeah, as you can see, gives fun right there. Gives fun. Yeah. Get a nice bubble bath and have some fun. I heard some. Nasty little buggers swarming around my plants. I'm not allowed to swarm around my plants. Look at this. Oh, for doodling's sake. Look at this, fun and hygienic. She's in a happy mood right now, that's great. I want to stretch it out. Just like me. Oh. Hey, what do you know? It's about that wrapping up time again. So thank you all so very much for watching. I catch you on the flip side.